Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make a lava lamp. Just like this lava lamp, it's really cool. So what you'll need is an Alka-Seltzer tablet. Oh my god. Alka-Seltzer tablet. Some water which I have to go fill this up right here. Pour in some water, pour in like halfway. And then pour in your little starch. Just add a little bit. Don't add in a lot. Then you want to add in some food coloring. Just going to add in that much. And now you add in half of your Alka-Seltzer tablet and just close it up. And then it will make balls. Which will make balls that will go over. We'll just like sit there. I can add a little bit more. So, this is the thing, it like, there's bubbles and it just drops. As you can see, it's like a volcano. It's dropping on the bubbles. It'll like be really cool because like you can just watch it and it will bubble and it's really cool. This is my other one. It worked out better than this one a little bit. The other one. And I did not, and I used the same exact thing. It's just like dropping butter. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Bye.